welcome to the Hainel Giga T Pro 2 Wireless Professional Remote Control. This product is available for Canon, Nikon, Olympus and Sony digital cameras. In this video, we'll be showing you what is included in the box and how to use this superb product. When you receive your product, you should receive the following items inside the box. Two different cables to connect your receiver unit to your camera, an instruction manual, the receiver unit itself, a CR2 lithium battery for the receiver unit, and also the transmitter unit, which has batteries pre-installed. Once you have the receiver unit connected to your camera with this cable, you need to turn your camera on, turn on the receiver unit using this button here, and then turn on the transmitter unit by using this button here. Single shutter release is achieved by a half press to focus and then completing the press to take the photo. We can now set our camera to continuous shooting. And then we need to do the same on the transmitter unit. Now you do this by pushing right on the four-way control pad, and you can see the display change here to continuous shooting. You can then half press to focus and then hold down the button to take a quick succession of photos with your camera. Once the receiver has been switched on, the green LED will flash intermittently. The LED on both the transmitter and the receiver will show green when the shutter button is pressed down halfway. This indicates that autofocus has been achieved. The LED on both the transmitter and receiver will show red when the shutter button is pressed down fully. This indicates that the shutter release has been activated. Pressing the four-way control pad to the right again, you can enter bulb mode for those long and creative exposures. Pressing right again enters self-timer mode, where you can set a delay plus how many photos are going to be taken in quick succession. And right again allows you to change the transmitter channel to match that of your receiver unit. For interval timer setting, we need to push right on the four-way control pad until delay is displayed on the unit. Press the middle button and then press up and down to set the desired delay until your interval program will start. For this example, we use 2 seconds. We then push the middle button to confirm our setting. Pushing right twice on the four-way control pad displays interval 1. Here we can press the middle button again and press up and down on the control pad to set the interval between photos. For this example, we use 3 seconds. Press right again until the display shows N1. Here we can press the middle button and set the number of shots to be taken anywhere between 1 and 99. For this example, let's set it to 3 shots. The middle button once again confirms the setting. Finally, to start the program running, we have a start-stop button up the top here, so we're going to press this to start this particular program running. Pressing right on the control pad until interval 2 is displayed gives you yet more control. Here we can set the interval. Press the middle button, set the delay, and then press the middle button again to confirm. Then we can press right and the display will show N2. Press the middle button, set the desired number of sequence repeats from 1 to 99, and then press the middle button to confirm. Or we can set the display to show 2 small lines. This sets the exposure count to continuous and will keep running the program until I press stop. Let's see that in action. For long exposure setting, you need to set your camera to bulb mode. This is normally indicated by a letter B on the control mode dial. You can use this setting for single photos in bulb mode, or keep pressing right until long is displayed on your transmitter. This enables us to repeat shutter actuations as part of a program. Press the middle button once, then use up and down on the four-way control pad to set the desired exposure time, and then press the middle button once more to confirm. Now in this program, I have a 2 second delay set to repeat 2 times. Let's see this in action. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please visit our website at hainel.ie for full compatibility details of the Giga T Pro 2 and to take a look at our complete range.